Fight! For mercy! Just a scratch. I will end you. You will suffer. You misunderstand my intentions.
Who sent you here, Scorpion?
My future self is dead. I am here at his behest.
Grandmaster Hisashi sent you.
I honor his dying wish. Charon will ferry your armies to the Isle of Kronika. We must leave at once.
Do you have proof of Charon's offer?
Only my word.
Your word is worthless. At the tournament, I trusted you to spare Bi-Han, and you betrayed me.
A mistake born of rage. I seek redemption.
Lies, Scorpion! You are a slave, and Kronika is your master!
Fight!
Yeah!
Raiden, you must listen.
Spout your falsehoods elsewhere, Scorpion. Kronika will not entrap us.
It is no trap. Charon awaits you in the Netherrealm.
Lord Raiden, we should listen. He may be telling the truth.
There is only one way to find out. Now, Scorpion, the truth!
Raiden, stop this!
Step aside, Liu Kang.
Put down the amulet. Its darkness is taking hold of you.
Our time has run out. I do what I must to save Earthrealm. Stay down.
This is not the way. Scorpion is not the enemy this time.
Liu Kang, do not interfere.
Fight.
You will share Shinnok's fate. Do not force my hand, Liu Kang. The realms hang in the balance. To defend them, I must command order.
I thought it impossible, but the Revenants were right. You cannot be trusted.
I do not need trust. I demand obedience.
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
This has happened before. not interfere. You cannot fight Shao Kahn. Liu Kang, stop!
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
I have been a fool, Liu Kang. Kronika's puppet. We only battle because she wills it. I must help him. I was wrong to doubt you. I too have been a slave to anger.
I do not understand, Lord Ring. Your rage was caused by Kronika?
Yes, I succumbed to her influence. But then, our confrontation, it unlocked memories. Memories not only from this timeline, but from timelines that have come before.
Wait a sec, timelines? Plural?
Kronika has restarted time on countless previous occasions, using each timeline to learn and to perfect her plan. The details of each timeline are different. But in each one, events conspire to bring Liu Kang and I into conflict. In each one, he dies. Only Kronika has such power to control time and fate.
I don't get it. Why do that?
I do not know. But be assured, Kronika will control us no longer.
At long last, you see the pattern.
The pattern, but not the purpose. Why set me against Liu Kang?
Is it not obvious? Your combined power threatens my vision for the timeline.
Liu Kang and I will not be divided further by your machinations.
Oh, Raiden. Do you think this is the first time you made that vow? We have repeated this exact conversation so often in so many timelines, I have lost count.
This timeline will end differently.
We have played out all possible scenarios, Raiden. You cannot win. You are welcome to try, of course, but without Liu Kang by your side. Enjoy these final hours, Raiden. They are all you have.
Liu Kang! Where is he?
Kronika has taken him to her isle. We must leave immediately to save the realms. We must save Liu Kang.
A new look? Just for me? You shouldn't have. What do you want from me?
You will aid in my protection.
Not like me.
I have mastered Shinnok's sorcery. I will add your soul strength to mine, and finally avenge myself upon Raiden.
My friends, Raiden's armies are coming. They will fight us, and they will lose.
Kronika's Isle lies beyond the fog. Battleships. My ferries cannot fight a war.
This fleet is under my protection. If Charon falls, our fleet cannot sail. Protect him at all costs.
Ramming speed!
I don't want to fight, but I've got to. For Jackie's sake and mine.
Fight.
You will share Shinnok's fate.
Shale.
Everyone has a path. Let me help you. Kronika's promises to you were a cruel deception. She is the mother of Shinnok, the architect of your Revenant enslavement.
But... no. She's Cetrion's mother.
Cetrion is Shinnok's sister. In Kronika's new era, Shinnok will be the darkness to balance Cetrion's light.
Which'll only happen if the realms keep on fighting each other. What have I done? I'm a fool.
It is not foolish to fight for your family's betterment.
I'm sorry, Raiden. I promise to make this right.
A thousand deaths to prepare for this battle. My defeat is impossible. Yours, inevitable.
Fight!
Yeah!
I will suffer you no more. That is unfortunate for you. The Sea of Blood is bottomless. You will fall forever.
Now do I have your attention, Raiden? The warriors sinking your fleet are under my command.
You have made a devil's bargain with Kronika Frost.
You ignored me my entire life. Kronika saw my talent from the start.
Fight.
Everyone has a path.
Kronika saw my talent from the start.
Fight.
You will share Shinnok's fate. So Envy and ambition consume you.
Such wasted potential.
The good she could have done in command of these cyber Lin Kuei.
She commands them, not Sektor. If so, she is linked to them. They follow her thoughts.
Then let them follow her to defeat.
Beachhead.
Where will you be?
Land ho!
Time after time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
This time, it will!
Your power! Is this Kronika's gift?
A gift to myself, you could say.
You stole your own soul! Perverted your own nature!
It's a lesson you taught me, Raiden! To fight my enemies by any means necessary.
Fight!
Conquered the darkness within me. You must do the same.
You will have to kill me.
I would rather save you.
What happened to Raiden?
He is part of me, bound to my soul. He made me a god, for now, at least.
A god? Incredible.
Now he's out of her league.
My revenant counterpart. I have absorbed his knowledge of the keep, of Kronika's plan. I know where to find the hourglass. We can beat Kronika.
Out of desperation comes invention. I had not thought it possible for Raiden to surprise me. Our success is no longer certain. We must make haste.
This mean you're back?
This means I'm sorry, Jackie. And hell yeah, I'm back.
Stand back.
Is nearly ready. You will prevent Liu Kang's interference, but you will require more assistance.
Whatever happens, I am honored to fight at your side.
Likewise, Liu Kang.
Me too, brother.
May the Elder Gods protect us.
Fire. Combining with Raiden has the benefit of novelty, but it is also too little, too late.
Gift shields you from the power of the hourglass.
Regardless, your allies are gone, but mine remain to defend me. Finish him!
Earthrealm's Jinsei flows within you. Let it fuel your fire.
Down! I have no wish to harm you.
Harm me? You already killed me! My fate was sealed the moment I joined you at Raiden's side. It's a mistake I won't repeat in the new era.
Fight!
Bond was no mistake.
Your ego knows no bounds.
I did not ask for this. It was thrust upon me.
It should have been me, Liu Kang, from the beginning. Thanks to Kronika, it will be.
Fight.
Thank you.
You're a disgrace.
Kronika, you are right to fear mine and Raiden's powers combined.
A demigod's power cannot rival that of an elder god. Cetrion!
As you wish, Mother.
You match me step for step.
Because your heart is not in the battle, Cetrion. You fight for your mother's vision. But as a goddess of virtue, you know that her desired balance is folly.
Heed me, Cetrion. He lacks our vision and wisdom.
Please. No virtue is served by condemning the realms to endless war.
The greatest virtue is abiding my mother's will, Liu Kang. I cannot fail her.
Fight!
Your heart betrays you, Cetrion.
I have failed you. Dearest Cetrion, you have done admirably. Yet there is one final service to perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
Be exalted in the new era, Cetrion. And you, Liu Kang, have failed! History rewinds, giving way to the new era!
No!
The realms as you knew them are undone, erased. You cannot save a future that no longer exists. There is only the new era!
Fight!
Yes! into the dawn of time. Here history ends and begins again. Behold the start of the new era. I had intended to leave your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight!
There is only the new era!
Fight!
Your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight!
Ah!
There is only the new era!
Fight!
Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight!
There is only the new era!
Fight!
Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight!
You There is only the new era!
Fight!
Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight.
With or without you, I will restore the timeline.
Sculpting the sands of time requires great power and skill. You have neither, Liu Kang. You may be a god, but I am a titan!
Fight!
Come on!
work is finished, Liu Kang.
Lord Raiden.
I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as the new protector of Earthrealm, once it is restored.
You honor me, Raiden.
The honor is mine, Lord Liu Kang. The sands of time are now yours to shape. It falls upon you to architect a new history.
The fate of all realms in my hands? Raiden, I cannot do this alone.
I shall advise you for as long as my mortality allows. But have no doubt, you are up to the task.
Then together, let us begin.